Paul giving way. Can I just clarify one thing? Because members of his party have made comments in the media, and he, I think, said this earlier, that this bill stops no deal. Can we be clear that this bill does not stop no deal? It prolongs the date before we leave. And the likelihood is, unless something dramatically changes, we will be exactly at this point a few weeks before the new deadline. And the only way to stop no deal is to revoke Article 50. And if that is really what members of his side of the House want to happen, they should be honest with the British public.
Exactly.
Well, I would say to the Honourable Gentleman that if someone says you can jump off a cliff with all of the damaging consequences in a couple of weeks' time, or we could put it off for 3 months, which would you like? I think the sensible course of action to take, given the damage that it would do to the country, is to put it off. I accept that we need ultimately to find a way forward. I have my own views, as have other members, about how that should be done, but that is not the purpose of this bill today, although it would provide for a framework within which the government can then decide what it's going to do.